Can you tell me why Swift is better than Objective-C?
Swift lets you incorporate Objective-C code files in the program, so you do not have to reinvent the wheel as you create Swift apps. Objective-C takes more work to incorporate Swift files.
That's called backward compatibility. That should be an IT standard.
At least Apple is better in that regard than some languages like Ruby. Some of their code versions actually broke previous production code versions.
Swift is not done yet. They are making syntax and logic changes that may break it yet.
It is still a simpler, object-oriented language than Objective-C.
Part of that is because Objective-C is based on C, which is not object-oriented.
Part of it is also because C is darn near machine code, binary bits and driver and switch controllers. Swift is easier and faster to learn, because you do not have to learn all those extraneous commands.
Knowing how to control a video card is not necessarily extraneous.
If you're building a 3D game and have to directly control the video card so the user does not see latency, then C is better than many alternatives. But you do not need that many commands in a language for building most apps.
The smaller the vocabulary, the easier it is to learn.
The syntax should be simpler too, for things like creating classes.
I'm glad it has inherited the better traits of object-oriented languages.
Swift is supposed to be faster than Objective-C.
Just being able to use shorter commands and properties will do that.
One of the biggest and best changes is the type inference, so you do not have to annotate all the variables with type information.
That's my type of language.
It also lets the compiler jump directly to the site of the implementation of the variable, instead of dynamic dispatching.
That's what C++ does for virtual functions, and it is painful.
Swift's compiler is also more helpful in identifying type-related bugs as you are working.
In a new language, you need all the help you can get.
And Apple is already helping people get into Swift, with lots of online seminars and code sandboxes.
Those resources exist for Objective-C.
Most of those resources exist for Objective-C, because of general users building knowledge databases and online discussion forums, not so much because Apple pushed it.
But Apple wants Swift to take off.
Of course they do. Another benefit of Swift is that you can use generics instead of creating a declaration for a whole new class.
Swift goes to the front of the class for that.
Swift does require types for arrays and dictionaries.
But that could be considered an error prevention solution.
Swift is a long-term solution for the hassles of C in an object-oriented environment.
Does not matter if it is better for OOP. If Apple wants it, Apple gets it.
Or they lose market share. But Google's Go and Dart did not take off.
But Google's languages were not pushed by a proprietary hardware manufacturer.
If you want the cachet of being an Apple programmer, Swift is better, just because it is the future of the OS.
Job security is a definite plus for Swift.